Hi guys, welcome back to the ranch. Today I'd like to show you how to properly jack and support a 2000 Chevy Blazer. Now, to jack the car, easiest is if you jack the whole front up and the whole back up at the same time. Well, the whole front at once and then the whole back at once. Now, I already placed my jack underneath here so you can see it. In the front, you'll want to place it in the center of this cross member right here, and then you can lift the whole front up at once. Afterwards, you'll want to place your jack stands here on the frame rail. Best place to put them is, I don't know if you guys can see this, but approximately here. That's also where the factory actually jack location is. If you have to, you know, change a tire on the go something, the jack will go in there. But I'll place it there and on the other side also. Once you got that up, you'll jack the whole rear up. And the easiest place to do that is actually, let me get under here, is if you place the jack right here on this part. Make sure you don't crush the lip here, otherwise your axle's gonna leak. But if you put the jack here, you can lift the whole rear end up at once. And then, let me get back out. You can support it again with jacks. Basically the same location, just at the other end of the truck. You can support it right here on both sides. And that's how you jack up and support a 2000 Chevy Blazer. Hope you enjoy.